Yo, what up, guys?
Wow.
Someone put a lot of work in. Great job on the... Holy crap. Graphically, every two... Great job. Now, what up, guys? I just want to have to be a great job. See what's great. Basically, what you can see is the rest of the world. You're escaping this map that looks ungodly believable. Holy crap. Good fucking work. So anyways, yes, I just had to do it. And I was trying to escape. Oh, I was driving home. No. Come on. Whoa, where'd it go? Can I not? Maybe I should have exited the car first. Can't come back. Okay, restart. Big nugget. Alright, now, every time I've gotten out of this car. So, let's see if the fuck is knocking me out. Nope, screw you. Graphically, this game is beautiful. Screw you. No, you just stay back. Can I go? Can you drive this car? You just stay there. Stay there. Because I feel like it's instant death. And I don't really want to, just leave. Out of gas? Can't tell. Alright. So, let's go away somewhere. Let's go. Don't come this way. Why are you coming this way, dick? Go that way. Go the other way. Run. Like, don't you have some mating to do or something? Go make another one. Well, I can do this. Now, I want to see. mind? Bro, you just spilled my water. Survival, trolling right, he'll never catch me. Heh, got you, Rexy. Get. But man, this look at the graphic side of this game is amazing. Rexy doesn't know where I'm at. That's fine. He just doesn't know how to be out somewhere. But, I mean, trolling Rexy back. So, ultimately, what if I go under Rexy? What if Rexy can't? That's fine. I can only get one from that car. Hey, Rexy. Rexy, no, bad Rexy, bad Rexy. Oh, what the flip, flop. One more time. Okay, now one. Where you at, Rexy? You're going that way. Go ahead. Grab it.
All right. Overall, good game, man. That graphically, insane. Now, if you could do a car chase with that shit, oh my god, you would blow the fuck up. Good job. Hard month's work? Yes. Great. Great job, man. I can tell. Graphically insane. Good job.